This time we need to talk about how important it is to take a vacation, taking into consideration that adventure and family are the perfect combination. Vacationing is healthy. It is good for the mind, body, and spirit. It is also extremely healthy for the family. Bonds, connections, and memories formed during the vacation make for traditions and stories that will last for generations. Even though traveling with little ones can be exhausting and sometimes stressful, but the small amount of stress is worth the trip for quality family, especially when you select a destination that suits all members of the family. Children in particular, one must make sure that children will find something interesting, also something that they can participate in, activities and a safe place to play in order not to spoil the vacation. In Marsa Alam, it is the favorite destination to all members of the family. The tranquility of its atmosphere adds value to it, as it helps a lot in providing holidaymakers with the relaxation that they are looking for. The most interesting part is lying on the beach to enjoy such a terrific sunny weather, healthy weather. Just imagine that just lying here on the beach doing nothing is something healthy and free of charge. Just a medicine, and again free of charge, because simply it is the best source of the vitamin D, which is essential for maintaining healthy bones and keeping the immune systems and nervous system functioning normally. Vitamin D is a fat-soluble vitamin made by the body in the skin from exposure to sunlight. And this is the most important part, especially that in some countries, they don't even see the sun due to the nature of the country. Yeah. weather in Egypt is terrific. All the year round, one can enjoy all of the Egyptian destinations. And remember that a change of environment is good for anyone, individual or family. Especially when you are doing something fun. When you choose an exciting place as a family, it helps you bond and learn new things about each other that you don't get to see every day, between the school and work routines and the rush of activities. Interesting it is just to take time as a family to explore some new adventures together. And this is exactly what one can enjoy in Marsa Alam. Land that provides the best safari trips, whether inside the desert or through diving excursions. One of the main activities that one can enjoy. It is important to feel the benefits of Mother Earth. One can try this kind of activities easily by taking an intro diving course in confined water, which I tried myself. And right after, one can go into a sea excursion, where one can enjoy watching some real treasures under the water.
So you didn't know what I'm going to do. Okay. Is we're going to get into the pool in our wetsuits and then we're going to put on, when we're in the pool, our weight belt, and then we're going to put on your jacket as well, so I'll help you with this, okay? Then when we've done that, we'll put on our fins, and we'll also put onto your mask, okay?
Gently.
Okay. I'll be nice to you.
Yes, you have to.
Okay, then when we've got our equipment on, we're going to stand up in the pool, put the regulator into our mouth, okay, and we're just going to put our face in the water and just take some breaths with the regulator and our face in the water.
Marsa Alam, we have now been here 2 days. It's really pretty here. And last night we sat out in the stars with our drink and looked at the stars, and it was really, really beautiful.
First of all, tell me who told you about Marsa Alam and what did they tell you about it?
So no one told us. I looked at the resorts. We've been to Egypt before and we haven't been to Marsa Alam, and the diving looked good. So we said, okay. Let's.
Did you ask any of your friends, for example?
No, there's no one that we are near who dive like we do where we live.
Tell me more about diving here in Marsa Alam.
Here at Marsa Alam, we've been out this morning on the reef, and there is a really massive coral reef there with huge, great, massive walls of coral. And then on the dive that you go on, you go through some caves as you come up at the end of the dive, and it's really spectacular.
Did you see fish, dolphins, sharks? Tell me more about, because usually people speak here or talk a lot about the dolphins in the area and all of this.
So we haven't seen dolphins so far, but we've seen a really, really huge Napoleon fish, absolutely massive, one of the biggest ones I've seen. And then there are shoals of fish, shoals of yellow goatfish, huge, huge, great shoals that go right up into the top of the sea.
Since when do you dive?
I've been diving for 30 years now, so it's been my hobby all the time. But Egypt is my favourite place to come for, certainly for winter, for the diving.
Tell me more about the places that you dive in Egypt.
So I first dived in Hurghada 30 years ago when it was just a little fishing town. We went out on a boat there for about 4 weeks.
Now it changed a lot.
Hurghada has changed enormously, so that's now a big town, a big city. But Masr Alam, I think, it is now got the best place to dive that I have seen. It's a really, really beautiful place.
It is a relaxing place, maybe. It's not that crowded?
No, it's not been at all crowded. It's